In this kit, we have an HX711 module, a display, a PCB, a bag with components for the PCB, a USB cable, a bag with spacers, nuts and bolts, a load scale element, an Arduino Uno, some plexiglass plates, three of them, two weights, and as a bonus, two sets of jumper cables, and somewhere down here, some headers. Now we solder the components onto the PCB. Let's move aside the items we don't need. First we take the Arduino, and break off the headers to the right size. Then we put the PCB on top. And we solder the two pins. Gently loosen the PCB from the Arduino. And solder the remaining pins. Now we can take the bag with the components. It contains two resistors, two push buttons, headers, and a potentiometer. Let's start with the two resistors. And let's also take the potentiometer. We can solder all three at once. Check if everything is okay. Then we can cut off the leads. Next, we can solder the push buttons. All right, next is this 6-pin header. Because it has to be at a 90-degree angle, we bend it like this and solder the header. Now we take the HX711 module and the 4-pin header. We put it in. This one also has to be angled. We put in the module. Then we'll fix the outer pins again. And it's ready. Now we can insert the module again. To keep the module in place, a set of bolts and nuts is supplied. Right, all we have left now is a 4-pin header, which comes on the big header of the module. Then we'll take the load cell element and some solder to the leads of the header. On pin 2 we solder the red wire. The black one goes on pin 2, green on pin 3 and white on pin 4. Now we can remove the header again and put it aside for a moment. Next we take the three plexiglass plates and the bag with the spacers. We have to start with the bottom plate. This one with the holes like this. Take the bag with spacers. We need the short spacers. There are four. Right, next we prepare for the second plate. Let's take the Arduino Uno. Now we need the long spacers. Next we take the PCB and stack it on top of the Arduino. This is done. We put it aside for now and take the second plexiglass plate. Take the aluminum load cell element. It has two sides. One side carries the weight and the other side has the wires. The side with the wires has to be mounted to the plate. For that we need this plexiglass spacer. Next we can gently bolt it together. It looks better if the existing wire lengths are turned around the spacer for a few times before connecting to the H711 module. Now we can take the third and last plate. Bolt it to the load cell and don't forget to use a spacer again. Now we can add the display to the PCB.
gun.
Down here, like so.
And you still go on.
So far, so good. Now connect the USB cable. The side to the Arduino. And the other side to the PC. Now we can load the software into the Arduino. First, select the Uno. As you can see, it's already alive. First, we have to calibrate the scale by pushing this button. The other button is for the hold function. With the multi-turn potentiometer, we can adjust the calibration. Also included are two calibration weights. One is 50 grams and the other 100. Let's put the 100 gram weight onto the scale. As I mentioned earlier, the potentiometer can be used for fine-tuning. I'll add the 50 gram weight. And when I calibrate now, add the 50 gram weight. This is useful when, for example, you need a small container or whatever. The scale can take a maximum load of 5 kilograms. At the right, we have a small stress bar. So when I push, you can see it move. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.